So I ask myself the question, how long is it going to take me to install the brick on this building? So the first thing I ask is, how much brick is there? So I need to find the area of brick. Anybody know how you calculate area?
Me?
Yes.
You find so you find the perimeter on both sides, or if there's a square, you find it on this side, and you multiply it.
That's exactly right.